And we're now live, ladies and gentlemen. Kurt Angle being examined, much like Billy Gunn and The Undertaker earlier. Not a big, not a great night for the WWF here on that situation. Kurt being looked at. He is neck. He had a broken neck. He went to the Olympics with a broken neck, and I'm afraid that may have reoccurred. And Austin is a sick, no good son of a dirty.
You know, if you want a job in the Alliance, I can put in a good word for you with Steph and Shane because, and with Stone Cold, because it looks to me like you're running out of WWF superstars.
I wouldn't.
Is Pink carried off?
I'll get out of the business and go back to Oklahoma and go to a football game. The bottom line here is Austin is paranoid. He is sick. He didn't give Angle any warning, but he threw him off that stage. He's a sick human being, and he's running scared. He stole the man's medals. Hey, look, if the roles are reversed, Austin would have thrown Angle over the bridge. And Kurt Angle didn't call Austin.
You tell me that Kurt Angle wouldn't have thrown Stone Cold off that bridge?
You did, brother.
What, are you mind?
No, I'm not.
Let me tell you something. Kurt Angle would have thrown Stone Cold off that bridge. Stone Cold
had
himself
a kiddie pool.
Oh, please, get a kiddie pool to fall back into. He was going to throw Stone Cold off the bridge. Steve Austin is alive today because of his great self-defense.
Right. That's a bunch
of crap. You
ought
to have more respect for Stone Cold.
I'm not
going to
respect for Austin. Why not? Even less for you. And I'll tell you this. On the it's unforgiven. Austin's going to get his ass whipped. He's going to get his ass whipped in Pittsburgh.
By who?
And he knows
by Kurt Angle?
By Kurt Angle.
By Kurt Angle?
Get out of your mind.
Kiss
my ass. He didn't give Angle any warning, but he threw him off that stage. He's a sick human being, and he's running scared. He stole the man's medals. Hey, look, if the roles are reversed, Austin would have thrown Angle over the bridge. And Kurt Angle didn't call Austin.
Good shame, because, and with Stone Cold, because it looks to me like you're running out of WWF superstars.
I wouldn't.
Is Pink carried off?
I'll get out of the business and go back to Oklahoma and go to a football game. The bottom line here is Austin is paranoid. He is sick. And we're now live, ladies and gentlemen. Kurt Angle being examined. Much like Billy Gunn and The Undertaker earlier, not a big, not a great night for the WWF here on that situation. Kurt being looked at, he is neck. He had a broken.
Tell me that Kurt Angle wouldn't have thrown Stone Cold off that bridge.
You did, brother.
What, are you out of your mind?
No, I'm not.
Let me tell you something. Kurt Angle wouldn't have thrown Stone Cold off that bridge. Stone Cold
had a kiddie pool.
Oh, please, get a kiddie pool to fall back into.
His neck. He went to the Olympics with a broken neck, and I'm afraid that may have reoccurred. And Austin is a sick, no good son of a dirty.
You know, if you want a job in the Alliance, I can put in a good word for you with Steph and